Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga, I'm coming.
Good evening, everyone. The parents of two brothers crushed tonight, heartbroken over the loss of their sons.
19-year-old Matthew and 24-year-old Andrew Bohannon shot to death when police say someone opened fire on their car. It happened just after 9 last night in the parking lot of the Golden Corral on Normandy Boulevard on the west side.
Police say 19-year-old Matthew and his 24-year-old brother Andrew were in the parking lot of this Golden Corral restaurant, not even a mile away from the west side home they shared together, when they were shot by a man in another car. Investigators say surveillance cameras show some type of conversation between the Bohannons and the suspect in their respective vehicles, but don't know what made it escalate to violence.
We just want these individuals caught and brought to justice so we can have some kind of closure on this.
Their father, Bruce, did not want to show his face, but says this senseless crime has taught him to squeeze his remaining 5 children a little closer tonight.
Love your children each and every day. Love them like you'll never see them again, because you never know when something like this will happen.
Family members say Matthew loved to dance, had a passion for wrestling, and was enjoying his job as a cashier and stocker at Winn-Dixie. They say Andrew was an extremely hard worker and a family man who balanced his job at Copeland's with charity work. While investigators believe the Bohannon brothers knew the person who shot them, their family is pushing for the vehicle and suspect description to be made public so they can get justice for their sons.
Adrian, there's been a lot of reaction to the story on social media, like Facebook and Twitter, some suggesting the shooting could somehow be linked to the verdict in the George Zimmerman trial. What are police and the family saying about that?
We asked the family about that, and Bruce and Stephanie Bohannon say that's ridiculous. They have no idea why that is being circulated on social media at this point. It's certainly nothing they have heard as a family. As for investigators, JSO released an email and a statement earlier today saying that they don't know where those rumors and that speculation is coming from either. They say that this case has nothing to do with the outcome of the George Zimmerman verdict.
This was a big day for the prosecution, but the defense, George Zimmerman's defense. The question is, did they wipe out all of the gains made by the prosecution today with one simple exchange? Listen carefully, and we're going to debate it.
You don't have to wait until you're almost dead before you can defend yourself.
No, I would advise you probably don't do that.
Yeah. And I take it, when you're under attack, you never really know where that moment will be.
No, unfortunately, you don't.
And killing him. He had the opportunity to do other things prior to using lethal force, and that's what I think they're trying to prove. And so manslaughter would be in the heat of the moment. The fact that he had the gun, the fact that everyone thinks he was, well, from the prosecution side, a wannabe cop, and that he...
These hard times we're living in, no doubt. Churches burning, planes falling from the sky. Murder, good die young.
All right. Satan's not going to get the victory. He's not going to win. We're going to put the noose around him, and we're going to rope him in.
This is a little something to help you get through the day, if it could. It was more than a tragedy, emotions be grabbing me. Plane fell from the sky, we trying to figure what happened. Burning churches, fearing God, who can be so cruel? We all ignorant to AIDS till it happens to you. Just be a man, make plans, listen to your voice. A woman's trying to make decisions, we should leave them a choice. Cause who are we to say who lives or die, breathes or stops? All this judgments on other lives needs to stop. What are we living for? Giving more back than taking. On my knees, still waiting for my own salvation. Now I feel abandoned, cause Pap Buchanan say I'm greedy. You can take my taxes, send me to war, but can't feed me. It's so easy to regret things after they done. Babies catching murder cases, scared to laugh in the sun. The tragedy is that we all need love in doses. In times like these, we feel closest. The good die young.
Does anybody ever live to
times like these, we feel closest. The good die young. Rest in peace, God bless the dead. And we carry on. The good die young.
Does anybody ever live?
I ain't cool like Jones.
The good die young.
The good die young.
Does
anybody? Now we hear from the future, the next generation. Tell me.
Now in my world, will it get worse? When I've been trapped since birth, but I had to sleep in a hearse. was my bed first. My grand's probably burning, turning in they graves. Some folks ain't even get to see a high age, but they did, so ain't afraid. And this money got me feeling like a star, and this murder got me feeling like my death ain't far. In the land of the stolen cars, don't get no better, don't get no weaker or no harder. I was raised in a rush without my moms and my father, so tell me something. I'ma grab my cat and get the dumping with God, get the looking at me funny. Rest in peace to my mother, Aquila Bill. Rest in peace to my father, Salik Bill. Rest in peace to my grandparents, and thug in peace to my brother Seeker. You know I love you.
Witches words, first Storm and then Al, Pac and then Yacht, Gregory Brown. Could've swapped in your face in the clouds, family grieving on your last breath. Close to the heart, whether you know it or not, I swear the love won't stop, Jewel. That's my boo, Mon Duke and New. From jump, you kept it true, helped to feed the crew. The good died young, living fast, jumping the gun. Mama blaming the community for killing her son. My cousin Darren wasn't scared of going, but never knowing he was dying slower. I guess I see you when I see you, soldier.
Does anybody ever answer why? Answer why? She's a good guy now.
They're covering me right behind.
That's why the wise move in silence. Analyze these scandalous times. It's hard, dog, but we manage. Schools turn to war zones, even homes unsafe. Leaving children to play caged and raise their hate. How come so unexplained? Why the good die young? Why the bad die slow and outlive everyone? It's time something is done. For our young kids, they growing hopeless. And ain't the way to live. Tell me why.
Days gone past, and as they pass, time move quicker. No time for wasting. Put your hustle down, my young dealers, cause the end is nearer. But at least that's what they telling me. Hell, all I know, brothers ain't rotten for three felonies. It's time to plan, fly, strategize, capitalize, mobilize. We in the war, y'all. It's for all y'all. My family, to the ones who stand me. Little bit more love is what's recommended. Yeah, and it's plain to see.
Plain
the
to
seeds
see.
From you and me gon' be the ones to lead us towards unity. That's if you treat them right. You may teach them right. Raise your kids better than you was and see what it does. But if you don't, man, we show to be done. And we'll all see exactly why the goods die young.
You ain't lying, man.
That passed away, and all your homeboys that passed away. I send this out to all the fallen soldiers that's in the cemeteries buried, never got to see their dreams. For everything I touch, you touch. For every step I take, you take. For every breath I breathe, you breathe. Every dollar I make, you make. I told you we'd make it to the sunshine one day. You just got there a little quicker. But like my homeboys, the thugs say, catch you at the crossroads. Good die young.
This song is dedicated
Starla
to all them young kids that die innocent, die young. At Columbine High, rest in peace.
Oklahoma.
Outlaw.
Lil Yummy Sandifer. Tasha Harlins. All the fallen kids. The dead babies. The closed cast. Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga. I'm coming.
Expect me, nigga, like you expect Jesus to come back. Expect me, nigga. I'm coming.
So, I don't know. You probably maybe have saw the press conference. Tupac finally came out of hiding.
Yeah.
Shot a speed runner.
Neil.
Shot a speed runner.
did you get those eyes?
Shattered, shards of shattered glass. Shattered, bullets flying glass. I'm shattered. I'm shattered into shards of shattered glass. I'm shattered. I'm shattered. Taking bullets, pulling out the glass. I'm shattered. Shattered, in the shards of shattered glass. I was shattered, taking bullets, pulling out the glass.